pi less than or equal to argument of z minus pi by 2 and argument of z bar minus argument of minus z bar they are asking. Okay, so got this one. This is belongs to third quadrant. So here argument of z, which is this is argument of z. So original, this is argument of z is there. So now it is third quadrant. Now you can take minus pi 2 minus pi by 2. This is minus pi minus pi. Okay, so let argument of z as minus of pi minus theta. So we know that argument of z bar is minus of argument of z. Therefore, argument of z bar equal minus of this one, minus of minus pi minus theta. That gives pi minus theta. So argument of z bar is pi minus theta. They are hold as equation 1. Okay. So now we want argument of minus z. So here z belongs to Q3 means z bar belongs to which octant here? Q2. So that means argument of z bar pi minus theta. And minus z bar which is belongs to Q4 minus z bar. Okay. So that argument of minus z bar will be minus theta. A theta is principal value of argument of z. Argument of z bar is minus theta. So what they are asking? Argument of z bar minus of argument of minus z bar. So they are asking argument of z bar minus argument of minus z. Minus z bar. So argument of z bar, what you get? Pi minus theta. And argument of minus z bar, you got minus theta minus of minus plus. That is pi is the answer here. Argument of z minus argument of z bar is pi minus theta minus of minus theta. That gives pi minus theta minus of minus plus theta. So the answer is pi. Let us check the answer what they are given. So the required answer is A. Pi is the answer here. That means, so argument of z bar minus argument of minus z bar will be pi. Hope clear this one, and checking the answer also, here is the right answer.